Welcome to All Pre-Pick Tutorials.
Today I am going to show you how to create geometric triangle shape seamless pattern design in Adobe Illustrator. Double click on Start tool for options. Radius 1 25 point and radius 2 50 point and points 3. Or can color none. Rotate minus 90 degree. Copy Ctrl C and paste in front Ctrl F. Right click and transform and reflect. Select vertical. Move right side. Again copy Ctrl C and paste in front Ctrl F. Bring down both shapes. Again copy Ctrl C and paste in front Ctrl F. Move up to center of the shape. Select right side shape and right click and transform and reflect. Select vertical. Now select left side shape and right click and transform and reflect. Select vertical. Use color guide Shift F3 to give different shades of color to shapes. Shape is ready. Go to Object Menu and Pattern and Make. Tile type, bring by row. Adjust height with down arrow key. Click on Done. Draw a horizontal shape and apply pattern from swatches panel. Finally, your geometric triangle pattern background design is now ready. Please follow step by step and it's easy way to create pattern design in Adobe Illustrator.
Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe for new tutorials.